behold, an angel of the Lord appeared to him in a dream, saying, Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take you Mary, your wife. That which is conceived in her is of the Holy Spirit.
Follow the Lord's commands, but what can I bring to further such eternal plans? Oh God of my fathers, to your will I now turn, and in my simple carpenter's tools are lessons this boy will learn. And so I will guide him towards his death.